The people here wondering about what led the Palestinians to this situation. Now, is it the failure of the Palestinian diplomacy? Is it a pressure from the outside international community on the Arab countries to normalize with Israel and to leave behind the cause of the Palestinian and the historical conflict that's been ongoing for more than 70 years now? The people here have been asking many questions to the government here, to the presidency of Palestine, to the PLO of what are you doing here? We have witnessed in just a few weeks, three Arab countries have joined this normalization with Israel. And now, who's next? What will happen to the cause? What will happen to Palestine? Who will stand behind our rights as Palestinian when it's become to the backup from the Arab countries? This is questions that been raised, and they still waiting to see the answer of the Palestinian Authority about how they will face such normalization with Israel.